The oceans have become cleaner. The dolphins have returned to the shores and canals. The hole in the ozone layer is no more a problem since it got rectified by itself. Those are the positive takes on this pandemic situation. On the other hand, the nations have fallen down, economies gone crashing, work has been stopped, and people forgetting what the normal life seemed like. The size, economic status or the population didn't matter in this case, be it USA, Italy or China. Even India wasn't spared. We all know for a fact that it began in the market of Wuhan, China.
But this video is not going to be about them. This video is going to be about the success stories of those countries that won this battle. Before going into the video, please hit the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it. Okay, many countries like Greenland, Mauritius and even Cambodia have fought this battle very well. But there are two countries that grab my attention against this virus. You may have doubts in your mind like they may be technically advanced countries with smaller population. But to know the answers, watch the video till the very end. Let's dive into the video. As many of you might already know, the country of Taiwan is winning hearts of the internet because of its effective battle against coronavirus.
Taiwan, island country in South China Sea, they are not even a member of the World Health Organization, is a fact to be noted. All they did to stop the virus from entering the country, to stop the flights from Wuhan, screening of the citizens entering from other countries. After the first case showed up in Wuhan, a couple of doctors were sent to China to study about the virus. Once they returned, within a matter of months, they produced their own testing kit and an app to trace the possible suspects. They also started procuring large amounts of masks from the world market. Now, after performing strict social distancing, the case count as of today is 440. Due to these rigorous actions, nobody lost their jobs, their income, and the economy didn't crash. This is what makes the story of Taiwan a success story in a fight against coronavirus.
Everybody on the internet is praising Taiwan for its efforts, but failing to see the efforts of another country that performed very impressive in this battle against coronavirus. The country of Vietnam. Vietnam also stands first in the highly densely populated country in the world, surpassing China and India.
This country could be taken as an example. It had so many parallels with India, unruly crowd, densely populated country. These are the characteristics that one would define Vietnam has. Once the first case was registered in China, they started screening the citizens coming from the country. Once the first death happened, the border with China was blocked for transportation. The government and the people reacted to this by following strict protocols as mentioned by the government. Within a month, the government collaborated with private organizations and developed their own testing kit. Just like Taiwan, they also develop an app that gives information about the infected people and for self-analyzation. Because of the transparency of the information from the government, this app becomes the most downloaded app within a month. The government also tested all the people who wanted to get tested for free, and now the situation is getting better. Schools, colleges, shops are being opened. And even the Vietnamese government has made a statement, anybody willing to get a loan from the bank can get them at zero interest, which is something that our country needs to learn from.
When the virus first outbroke in China, the experts predicted that the South Asian countries would be the worst hit. But to their surprise, these are the countries that are performing well in this situation. So when a country that is 100 miles away from the city of Wuhan, and a country that is highly populated in terms of its area are performing well, why can't we learn the lessons from them? I know many of you watching the video are there out complaining the actions of the government, failing to help our fellow human beings and don't even have the app that government asked us to install.
Yes, we have made some mistakes. The government too has.
I think this is the right time for us to step in the battle against the virus. The choice is ours, either to keep blaming others of their incapabilities or to stand up together as a community, helping our fellow human beings in the battle against this pandemic situation. Hit like if you really like the video. Comment and keep supporting. Over and out.